It's Vlogmas Day 3, so I'm excited for all the things that we're going to be doing today. I don't know what Alexis has planned. She's still asleep, so hopefully in the next hour or two she wakes up. Right now I am in my grad program for an MBA, so I have some studying to do for a supply chain test and a paper to finish as well. So I'll do that for the next 2 to 3 hours, and then we'll get into some of the activities.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check off my Christmas list.
Boom, 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 boom.
Santa baby, I want a yacht and really.
Well, I say everything, I got what you need.
I can't dance.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to day 3. Ow. We're on our way to Home Goods.
At home.
To find more decor for our Christmas tree. If you watched yesterday's vlog, if you don't know, make sure you go watch yesterday's vlog and we talk about that. And there's a giveaway in that vlog too, so make sure you guys sign up, or make sure you guys participate. And I know this first giveaway is small, but it's going to gradually increase. So don't miss out.
Larry Hoover, whipping work. Hallelujah. One nation.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
Santa honey, one little thing I really need.
Denzel just revealed to me that he put dairy milk in my coffee this morning. Not okay.
Need the deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
So hopefully we can get something, because everything is literally gone. Huh? No, I wanted to get black.
Black balls?
Yeah, but we might have to go somewhere else, because this store looks like when Corona first hit.
To cutie and fill my stocking with a duplex and check.
I feel like we need like a darker color. You know? We can try it.
So that was a bust. They literally have nothing in there. We got a few little things, but we're gonna go try Hobby Lobby.
Sign your X on the line, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight.
It's rough out here. There's like no Christmas decor anywhere. So you might just have to have a crazy looking tree this year. Oh well. We're gonna go to Pickleman's to get a salad. Or we're going to Pickleman's, right? Mm-hmm. And then I'll be back at that.
Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me.
Boom, 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 boom.
Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.